Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. When you open any one of your hard drives in Windows 11, you may find there are all kinds of big files on it. Some of them you're familiar with, and some of them you don't know at all. To free up more space and make the PC run faster, you surely want to delete these big files in Windows 11. And this video can help you with it. Please keep watching. The first one is using Windows File Explorer, which is the traditional way to manage your files on hard drives. Press Windows E to open File Explorer. Click this PC to open the target hard drive and find the large files you want to delete. Right-click it and select Delete from the drop-down menu. It's the simplest way, but here are the things you should notice. First, please make sure you have closed the files you plan to delete. Otherwise, the system won't allow you to delete, out of data safety consideration. Second, the biggest problem is that you need to know where the to-be-deleted large files exactly are, or you will waste a lot of time finding them out. The second method is to use Windows Building Tool, Command Prompt. Let's see how to delete big files on Windows 11 or 10 with it. Open Command Prompt first. Type cmd in the Windows search box, and choose Run as Administrator. Let's say if your target folder is called Photos in C drive. Then in the cmd box, type this command and press Enter. Now your directory will be changed to this folder. You can put the following command, then the target large file will be deleted. The same as using File Explorer. Using Command Prompt also requires you to know the specific location of target large files. Moreover, if you delete large files on your Windows 11 via cmd, you must type the correct commands. So here comes the third way, via a third-party file deletion tool. Alme Partition Assistant Professional is an all-in-one file deletion tool designed for Windows. The Delete Large Files feature will scan all the large files on your hard drive and list them one by one, in case of deleting some important files by mistake. This tool lets you tick the files by yourself, marks the files not recommended to be deleted in red, and makes you confirm again before operation. Now you can download the demo version in the description and have a look at how to delete big files in Windows 11 step by step, then decide if you'd like to upgrade to an advanced version. Launch Alme Partition Assistant, and then click All Tools, and Delete Large Files. In the pop-up window, select the partitions that you want to find. Click Start Scan to scan for files larger than 16 megabytes. When the scan is complete, all large files found are listed. Tick the files you want to delete, and then click Delete button. Next window will ask you to confirm the files you have just ticked for deleting. If it's correct, click Delete Now to begin the deletion process. That's all about how to delete big files in Windows 11. Alme Partition Assistant Professional is a practical tool. You can use it to migrate OS to SSD, clone the old hard drive to a new one, resize and move partitions, and so on. It's worth having it. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.